hope you guys enjoyed that cinematic shot that I just did in the intro. Hope you guys enjoyed that intro. But the reason why I'm doing this video is because I'm doing E-tuning. It's even more quieter than before, which is weird. I mean, so before it was extremely loud because, you know, you have the 3-inch dome pipe, 3-inch exhaust, and the RBC intake. I got the upper and lower engine mounts replaced. I think they're Hasport 75A. The car is running good. The fitment could be better. I'm not complaining. It's pretty good. So far, this build is done. I have nothing more to add. Only thing I need to adjust the LED lights because they point upward, so that I need to adjust them so they point down on the road. I've done 8 vlogs already. He was picking up a few knocks while I was driving. We weren't sure if it was the gas or something is loose. Tried 3 different gas stations in Canada. Well, here in Nova Scotia, we have Petro-Canada, Shell, Irving, and there's another gas station I forgot. But I tried, at first I was using Irving, Knox. I tried Petro-Canada, Knox. Then I tried Shell, no Knox. You know, so, which is good. But I also checked a few stuff to see if they were loose. There was a little, I did a battery relocation kit on the car. So where the battery relocation kit sits, the ECU sits right next to it. And it was a bit loose, so I had to tighten that up a little bit. It could be that that was picking up the knock, the vibration, and just translate it as knock, engine knock. Because the knock sensor can't tell the difference between, you know, normal vibration. If the engine is vibrating at a higher rate, it will just detect it and just say it's a knock or knocks, if that makes sense. So yeah, it's running good. Yeah, what else? I'm gonna do another video when I'm done tuning the car to like give a list of mods I'm running. I have the valve cover to powder coat, but I'm so busy working and stuff, I haven't gotten the time to get that done. But yeah, it's running good, running real good. So I'm gonna wrap this video up. You know, that's just an update video on the K24Z7 FBO, basically full bolt-ons. And yeah, it's doing good.